us this morning. If we could stand and just for worship this morning. I just want to encourage you this morning just to focus your heart and your attention on Him this morning, because His presence is already in this place, and He deserves our praise and worship. He deserves to hear your voice sing out this morning, the praises to Him. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus, for your presence in this place, Lord. We just want to invite your Holy Spirit, God, just to rain down on us, Lord, to live in us, God, Lord, to pour out of us, Lord, as we leave this place, God, to minister to other people, God. So, Lord, we ask that you would fill our cups this morning, that they would be running over, Jesus. Lord, we just want to give you the praise and the honor that you deserve. He is here this morning. Hallelujah. Lift your hands with me and just worship Him. Amen. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus. We praise you, Lord.
Don't be afraid.
you just stumble sometimes and you think, no, wait a minute, I'm a child of God. And you gotta look back and you gotta seek Him and think, who am I? What does He say about me? Not what other people say about me. Not what my finances say about me. Hallelujah. What He says about me. And He says that we're not a slave to fear this morning. We are the children of God. Hallelujah. I just want to sing that again. I want you to know that you don't have to be a slave to your fears, to your doubts, to your situations this morning, because you are a child of God. Amen. Hallelujah. Play that again, Jesse.
Thank you.
shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Hallelujah, hallelujah. He's worthy, amen.
Amen. Amen.